Hey guys, so I'm back for another transvaginal scan. I'm getting used to these every other day. Anyways, here are the pictures of my follicles. You can see all those little black spots there. That's the fluid. I'm not gonna explain them in detail because I'm not the expert, but I'm slowly getting there. Still not quite ready though. Gotta keep persevering.